Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in the winter wonderland.
We each have a ring. This has to be transformed into a hat within 3 minutes. Okay. Using the assembled things and bearing in mind that it's Christmas.
Of course it's Christmas. Festive. I love Christmas.
And we should have had Willow. I'm insisting on using Willow.
You can insist on
it's
using Willow.
It's much more sustainable.
Oh, it's Christmas. It's not Christmas. Sustainable in the first place.
Yeah, you can't wear an Oasis on your
Christmas
head.
Is really unsustainable time of year. It's the time of year when people consume.
Absolutely, as much as possible.
As much as possible.
Yeah.
Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Hey!
It's a beautiful object in itself, of course, but it's also about, there's a much deeper meaning. It's about sustainability and about how Christmases in future need to be more sustainable in general.
Rubbish.
Shut up. It's my hat. I'll say what I want about it, all right? And there you go. Is that not an object of desire?
My hat's called Caravaggio. It's all very much about mood and atmosphere and catching that chiaroscuro effect of shade and light and everything. But as you can see, someone's tried to sabotage it with this rubbish. I was hoping to have a very sustainable, mine's much more sustainable than Joe's, so I claim the award for sustainability.
My hat is called a vision for a future world. For in this hat lie the hopes of our children and our children's children, and also of the little fluffy bunny rabbits. It is a crown of majesty.
Who has got the winning hat?
Okay, but you can't vote for your own, right? Because obviously I would if I could.
Well, I would. Who has the casting vote if it's a tie?
No, but it won't be a comedy tie.
Yes, it can.
It can. We can all vote for somebody else.
We can all be a tie, and then we all skip away happy into the sunset.
It's not sunset, it's Christmas time. Into the snow.
Skip away happily into Christmas. Okay, so I vote.
Yeah.
My one vote is cast for Joseph.
Whoa! Tactical vote, I think. Tactical vote because you think that Cleve.
Why Cleve?
Yes.
Cleve.
I don't take these things personally, you know
Cleve.
That.
What? Your vote?
Cleve. I think I actually vote for. So difficult. James.
Yes.
Oh!
Yes. One!
Right!
Okay, so only because you nicked all the bloody Sinara.
So if I vote for James wins. And if I vote for myself, I'm cheating. And if I vote for you, then there's a dead heat and everyone has a very grumpy Christmas.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
I vote for Cleve! There you go! Grumpy Christmas
grumpy,
to everybody!
Grumpy Christmas.
And a very grumpy Christmas.
We three kings